Now, here is the Campanatus intrepidus queen I caught 2 weeks ago. If you look closely, you can see that she is holding a batch of eggs in her mouth. She's continuously laying them, and she enjoys the darkness. Watch as she runs into the dark paper. If I slide it back again, she'll run back into it. These ants really enjoy the darkness in the founding stage.